Carey Mulligan has been belittled and made to feel lesser than during her time in Hollywood. In an interview with Australian Vogue, the suffragette actress admitted that while she hasn't been on the receiving end of the kind of sexual misconduct experiences shared by many of her colleagues in the wake of the Harvey Weinstein scandal, she has battled sexism in the industry. "I mean, it's appalling, but I'm not surprised by a lot of the things coming out, which is a sad state of affairs, really," she sighed. "I know a lot of actresses, friends of mine, who have felt vulnerable, but I don't think I ever have, in that sense." Fellow actresses Rose McGowan, Ashley Judd, Gwyneth Paltrow, Angelina Jolie and Lupita Nyong'o are just a few of the actresses who have all detailed the alleged sexual harassment they suffered at the hands of movie mogul Weinstein, who has denied the allegations. While acknowledging that she is one of the lucky ones, the 32-year-old The Great Gatsby star opened up about the sexism she has battled since entering the industry at a young age. "I have felt belittled and I think I've felt kind of lesser than. I've definitely experienced sexism in terms of how I've been treated," she shared. "When I've tried to assert my opinion on scripts, for example, I feel I've had to fight a bit harder to get my voice heard." The mother of two gravitates more towards gritty, pedestrian roles, says David Hare, the director of upcoming four-part thriller Collateral, in which the British actress plays Detective Inspector Kip Glasby investigating the fatal shooting of a pizza delivery man. However, Carey added she found her glamorous role as Daisy Buchanan on Baz Luhrmann's production of F. Scott Fitzgerald's Tale her most challenging to date, because of its emphasis on her looks. "It was the first time I'd played a character where I knew I had to look a certain way, you know?" she explained. Daisy is described as like the King's Daughter and the Golden Girl by Fitzgerald. "So I think the weight of that kind of role got in my way. I felt too self-aware and I just couldn't give everything that I wanted to give."